Good morning, everybody out there. Look at the shadows. Let's get right to it. John's got company. Look, Ernie. Look, world. We've got Dennis and Tara. They came all the way from Gatesville to come all the way back out here. Like, I think I'm 400 miles away from Gatesville. They left yesterday and they just pulled up this morning.
Maybe not,
but they're here. So that's awesome, because we're going that way for 5 miles today. We're gonna pass four houses. Here's the first one. There was the second one. There's not much else. And a flashing light. That's about it. And we're gonna follow that white line, Ernie. And this is still Highway 67 for a while. And we're going west. Not through any towns today. I think Monday, get to go through a little town if I remember. So we'll see. Might be Valera. But we're gonna have fun. We've got our trooper back here, Sergeant Thomas. He's hanging way back. He's probably busy doing stuff again. And that's it. Got some dogs fired up over here. We're gonna take some cool pictures today and make the best of this. Peace out. Run, Ernie, run.
Galveston, oh Galveston, I still hear your sea winds blowing. I still see her dark eyes glowing. She was 21 when I left Galveston. Galveston, oh Galveston, I still hear your sea waves crashing while I watch the cannons flashing. I clean my gun, dream of Galveston. I still see her standing by the water, standing there looking out to sea. And is she waiting there for me on the beach where we used to run? Galveston, oh Galveston, I am so afraid of dying before I dry the tears she's crying, before I watch your seabirds flying in the sun at Galveston. Galveston.